$100,000. Stephen Ferreira, who consults with Fortune 100 companies to talk about how to manage their ocean freight, says some American companies are pressuring Chinese companies to lower their prices to mitigate the tariffs, and a handful can play hardball.
So when a big retailer like Monoptry, hey, you sell it to me at this price, and it includes everything, the ocean freight, the duty, the tariffs, the fees.
And good afternoon. I am Steve Ferreira, also known as the lapel pin guy.